We got Josh on bass.
Should be getting somewhere.